What's going on, my PT peeps and my Walking Dead family? Welcome to the PT channel. I'm One Eye Bri, back to talk about The Walking Dead Season 9 and an interesting theory regarding Rick Grimes, The Walking Dead, and what may happen to Rick this season. Obviously, spoiler warning for The Walking Dead, Fear the Walking Dead, The Walking Dead comics, and really, if you're worried about spoilers, stop watching now. Well, the big news about Rick Grimes' final episodes came at San Diego Comic-Con when Andrew Lincoln said that this is his last season. So if Andrew Lincoln's gone, and there's no word if they're going to recast the character, we're going to lose a member of our Walking Dead family. Become a valued member of our Walking Dead family here at the PT channel by hitting that subscribe button, and I hope you do. Photo credit, info credit to these fine folks right here, AMC, The Walking Dead, and Image Comics, because we're going to reference the comics for sure. But Rick Grimes' final episodes is what the marketing is blatantly telling us in every trailer, every preview, every sneak peek that is out now. But some people are still having hope that Rick Grimes can come back. If Andrew Lincoln is done and they're not going to recast him, I just don't know how the Rick Grimes character could ever come back. If Andrew Lincoln's done, the actor is not going to play that character. Rick Grimes is going to have to die, leave, and never come back, one way or another. But some people are holding out hope until we see it. One big theory is going around is that Rick will take the Michonne comic storyline, where Michonne basically becomes a pirate and goes on a boat for an extended period of time before coming back. Rick could take that storyline. I don't buy it, but it could happen. Anything could happen. But the theory is worth talking about. So Michonne and Rick are different characters in the comic. Michonne is not with Rick, but she is with Ezekiel. Michonne gets on a boat for an extended period of time, and we don't see her for many issues. Rick and the world goes on. Alpha, the Whispers, Beta, all that stuff happens. Michonne comes back, and she's still alive in the comic today. So is Rick. But people are believing that Rick could replace Michonne on the boat idea. And I've heard many ideas, many theories, many dumb things, many things that don't make sense. And this actually could make sense, except for one big important reason that I'll talk about in a second. But like I said, Michonne gets on a boat and we don't see her for a while. But she ultimately comes back issues later. And that's what people are hoping happens with Rick Grimes. Rick Grimes can go away, maybe for the rest of season 9, comes back season 10 or season 11. People are holding hope and wishing that Rick Grimes does not die, but it's left open-ended where he can come back one way or another. Does he go to DC? Is he on a helicopter? Is he on a boat? Does he teleport? Does the aliens come and get him? People don't care. They just want Rick to stay alive, whether it's by boat or by helicopter. If you look at this painting that Judith supposedly painted, you can look above Carl and Judith and you can see some blue clouds. They kind of look like helicopters. The one in the front, the one in the back, definitely look like a helicopter. Is that foreshadowing? But I don't know what it means exactly because Carl is gone and we're going to see the helicopter this season. The trailer showed us that. Anne is connected with the helicopter. We see an A on it. We've seen the helicopter before connected with Rick several times from season 1 to last season, and the helicopter should be coming around. I want to know why. I want to know how. Does it airlift Rick away? Does Judith go with him? I mean, in the trailer, we clearly see Rick is injured. He's walking, dripping blood on his boots. Rick is going to get injured and hurt and possibly die from multiple stab wounds or a stab wound from a whisper or something. But we just don't know exactly how it's played out, and I'm excited to find out. It's going to suck if Rick leaves, Rick dies. But Rick is going to be gone one way or another, as according to his final episodes. What does that mean? People are saying, final episodes. Final episodes of the season? Final episodes forever? And people are saying, I don't think AMC is going to kill Rick. They want us to watch. Of course they want us to watch. But if they say something's going to happen and it doesn't, they look pretty stupid. I just hope it doesn't happen like Madison. Basically, in episode 408, the mid-season finale of season 4 of Fear the Walking Dead, Madison sacrifices herself for everyone to get away. She has a flare, she blocks walkers from getting in, and she dies by walkers. We don't see it, so people are like, she's still alive. And it's really crappy writing for us to not know if the main character is alive or not, because we didn't see her die. We just saw her there, and then she wasn't there anymore. And the other characters said that she died, and it's just dumb. And the general rule is, if you don't see the character die, there's a good chance they're probably still alive and will come back around. But if you watch The Talking Dead, and the writers and the showrunners said on The Talking Dead that Madison is gone, it's just crappy. It's just dumb writing, and I don't want that to happen to anybody. Madison did deserve better than that, and Rick does too. Rick, Michonne, and Judith are a family. And the biggest reason that I don't think Rick would just leave and go on a boat is because of Judith and Michonne and the survivors. Why would Rick just leave? Michonne was sent on the boat as a mission from Rick. She just didn't leave the group to never come back. And if you love The Walking Dead and you know The Walking Dead, you know that Rick is the leader. No one's going to tell Rick to get on a boat and leave. Unless it's life or death, and the only way for him to survive is to get on the boat, he's not going to get on the boat. He's not going to leave Judith. He's not going to leave Michonne. That's for sure. Michonne didn't have Judith and Rick. She had Ezekiel, that she was kind of pissed at Rick for being sent away on the boat for it. But this storyline is way different. Michonne, Rick, and Judith are together, and they're a family. You're not just going to leave your family, and Rick would never do that. How could the show think it's a good idea to send Rick away, leaving Judith and Michonne? To leave Michonne all alone to lead and to raise Judith, and for Rick to never come back. That would be the dumbest writing ever. Oh wait, the other dumbest writing ever would be that Daryl kills Rick. That shouldn't happen, and I doubt it's going to happen as well. Theories are going around, and a lot of theories are going around. People don't know what to believe. And with the latest news being that Andrew Lincoln wants to come back in season 10 and possibly direct an episode, is making it even more cloudy of what's going on. Because if he wanted to be with his family, why is he coming back to direct an episode? And then people are saying that, oh, well, it's all a lie. He's going to come back as an actor, directing or not. They want to gauge how it feels. They can send him away and bring him back. If the seasons are failing and the ratings are dropping, they can bring him back just like that. You can't really do that for it to make sense. But again, this is a zombie apocalypse. It's not a real thing. It's not a documentary. The writers can do whatever they want. Then and now storylines jumping around, flipping, flopping, doing this, different timelines, different possibilities, what if situations, the coma idea. There's all these great and terrible possibilities. But I don't think the theory of Rick leaving and coming back is a possibility. I think he dies. It has to be a conclusion. It has to be Rick's final episodes, final storyline, final parts, and final conclusion of the character. But that's just my idea and my thoughts. We'll have to see how it plays out this season. Let me know your thoughts. Post your comments below. Like, share, subscribe, and comment. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. Become a valued member of the PT channel. And remember, guys, with hard work, dedication, belief, and sacrifice, you can truly achieve your goals. Believe in yourself. You can do it.